All right. Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Victoria 3. I am Victor. Ugh, I mean, chairs in the right. Are we losing money? Why? Yeah, we're playing Kid Colony again. Welcome to this. New York, California. What the heck? Oh, something going on over there. All right, we're making money again. And now diplomacy point. France, Italy, Portugal, laissez-faire. I love this game and hate this game all at the same time. I feel like I have to play this game in one sitting for it to play right. Russia? Get war with Russia. Losing power. You guys like laissez-faire? That's the I'll give it one more chance to. I don't know what it's at this point. I'm spending these points on. You have military? Well, they're not using it for the most part. Put a save here. Sway France. No. How about what's this? Wasn't it power I was trying to sway? Let's see how this goes. British are fighting the Belgians. I mean, the Germans are fighting the Belgians. Pay the military. Tax people. Oh, government looks good for a moment. Belgium's out? Okay. Oh no, United States, go away, go away. Of course, we didn't build up our military now. About it. What? Okay, I'm not sure how the North they disappeared out of this fight, but that just means we lose. Just means we lose. Okay. They are using. They can use about 100. They're not even. Revolution. Oh, nothing pretty in. That looks basically fine. Bureaucracy working against us. Did not build one. Okay. Not sure where we're making money. Oh, we did do a bunch of trading. That's fine. Make it a 49. Exactly like a rivalry. I don't know where that was built, but you know, have it. Mass is built. does everything go to crap? Leave that laissez-faire, please. Didn't. Subsidizing. Throw out. $70 in welfare payment. Fine. $7 in military. Stop hurting yourself, gentlemen. I think the worst thing about this is not we're not able to switch our independence without going to war. People leaving. We have laissez-faire, finally. Darn it. Give me multicultural. Look at that. Yep. One point they were using 60. Anyone want coffee? Oh, multiculturalism passed. Oh, we can have that. Porcelain and. Oh, our bureaucracy. Yeah, I remember that thing in this game. Yep. What? They have power again? Lost. We have protective speech now. Alright. Anything we really else need? Wait, women's suffrage? Nice. We're getting all the laws. Pop group. Decrease that, actually. What am I supposed to do? How fast they're growing, irritably to us. We have women's suffrage. What does that really give us? I guess it's more workforce and an infringement, smaller birth rate. I get compulsory schools. Can I get you working faster? Seriously. What's our population? Oh, yeah, 23 now. No. How much more do you need?3 years? Oh my like we just got rid of that too. How many peasants there? Really fighting? France? Now that's France. I feel like they've done something to this game that I don't not understanding. Is there anything, any laws we really need to change? No, I think we're at where we need to. That's pretty much where I want to be. And would like a parliamentary republic. About it. Okay. Dynamite. Ooh. Okay. Let's hear anything about silk. Oh, have coal mine? $100K a month. Eastern key definitely needs. Oil discovered in Congo. It looks fine. We're not losing anything. We can't do that, really. Are there switch? Are you producing telephone? Oh, we're producing. Okay, that's good. That's good. What the heck is? What the heck is happening here? What's going on? Where's South Cameroon? Humiliated. Oh, Yeah, look at these guys. These guys have big ass things, and I'm just like here stuck in this little thing. Like, what the fuck? I'm not even. I had people from here. Ugh. Like, why are they growing such an alarming rate, whereas I don't have any increases? Yeah. Like, why did Great Britain, you know, increase like this much? I can't increase that much when I'm playing against Great Britain. France has gone bananas. All right, let's save game. Can't get out, so what's the market saying? Love them. We need telephone. About electricity. We don't have electric generation. Industry. Why are you in turmoil? Was this really just to humiliate France? What is this war for? How do you even get there? Great Britain is stupid. What happened to my colonies there? I want that, and I want that. Use more of that. Ugh. No problem with Victoria 3. Don't have the inspiration to. I love the game. Every time I turn the game off and turn it back on. We have this problem of what the heck is this game doing to me when it wasn't doing this before. Yeah. How are you? Oh, they might be losing that one. They have like 8 days in the increase. We're pushing like 400, 500 days. Like they definitely have like an advantage. No apparent reason. Oh, we need to recruit a general. What's the population here? Let's build 10. Plenty of peasants in. Oops. Not construction centers. Bear. Here now. Yeah. I'm just done with this game. Or should say I'm done with comp games. I'm done with the colonies.